350-262. That's him off. That's the London Midland class 350 off. Oh, it's a Voyager. Whoa, that was a 10 car. Oh, it's Pendolino. Hold on, it just does cause air turbulence, these passing trains. Cheddington, which is where Eastie sometimes goes to at times, and I'm sure he's watching this Cheddington video of mine. Oh, goodness. That's another 350. Oh, that is well into the distance. A bit slow.
Please stand back from the platform edge. The next train at platform 3 does not stop here. Please hold on to
now for the next train, which is going to pass. Oh. Oh, it's... looks like a diesel. Oh, it is a diesel. Wasn't much of an air turbulence, but whew, what a heck of a long train. Southern Electro Star Class 377. Oh, that's the one I went on earlier on. Oh, that's the one I went on earlier on. That's a coincidence. Coincidentally surprising. Oh, goodness. Oh, it's a 350. An 11 car. Nice. Oh. Really does cause a turbulence. But nice pass. Ah, thank you. Good afternoon, sirs. Oh. Oh, is that a Royal Mail service? It is! Now, this is the first time I've ever seen something like this. 325005. Now, this is amazing. Ah, thank you. That's him passing. Nice. What a good pass. Thank you. There's the Virgin Trains Class 390 as well. Two 390s neck and neck. Stand back a little. I mean, stand aside. What? the Euston service. And the Milton Keynes service. So 3:50 just going. The fast 3:50 conductor. The 3:50 conductor's now just boarded the train. That's my train.
And London Euston. This train has four carriages. Change at Watford Junction for a connecting bus service to Heathrow Airport. Wonderful.